Hey guys, it's Kingblade Master here, here with another video, and sorry, you're probably going to hear a lot of screaming from downstairs because my family is having a party, and everybody likes to be loud. Just give me a second, I want to make sure that this is actually graphics fast. Nope, that's not it. It's good. Okay, so... It always looks laggy in the beginning. First couple seconds is always laggy, apparently. Well, stop lagging. Okay, let's get... Why is it gonna be so laggy? I just tried to fix it and now it's still lagging. Back into here. Get rid of some dirt. Put some wood in here. Put some more wood in here. Put some seeds in here. That did not mean to touch. Put this here. Put this here for now. This here, this here, this. Here, this here, so they're right here. Wait a minute. That, put that feather right there. Put this right here, this here, this here. I feel like my voice is gone. It is doing it, actually. Every once in a while, my voice is this thing where nothing really is in my throat, but it acts like there is something, so it starts acting weird. So I've been getting used to that for the past while. Wait, let me get that wood back. And... Here we go, that's not lagging as much. This we're fixing another time. This we need to wait for. This we need to wait for. All up here we can do. I see something. No, it's not equal. Dang it, now we have to wait for that one block to fix it. Okay, we gotta wait for that. Okay, now we can start fixing this one. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna put this here, 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 here. Get rid of this. Let's do this. For now. Hopefully that will do it quickly. And yes, I know I just made it, so I have to wait longer for these now. But I'd rather have it like that. Just in case if it makes it quicker. Just so that it could possibly make it quicker. Of course. I'm sorry if you hear that fire alarm. My mom's cooking and our stove caused causes some smoke sometimes. And also sometimes it just randomly goes off because of the cooking. So I'm sorry if you hear fire alarms. Okay, let's keep on going. Let's hope that this all meets up. Okay, so what we need to do is go like this. Okay, then we're gonna, wait a minute. We have to put this like this. Thought this was gonna work perfectly, but nope. This. Okay, there we go. It's again night. Somewhat night. We're gonna have to go down here and go like the darn it. Okay, let's go uphill now. Okay, let's keep on going. Wait, this could have been like, that could have left, I think. Wait, do I see a hole all the way down? It's pretty cool. Like this, and like this, and then go over here like this. Good. Dang it, I ran out. I was down to my last shovel and it broke. It's getting night soon, so we could go this way. Gee, that lag spike though. What are you running in the house for, sir? Oh my god, the shovel actually sticks out now. Well, actually, I think he's been doing that for a while, but I just forgot. I was thinking about doing something. I was thinking about something for a second there, but I forgot what I was thinking about. Ooh, this I can get now. I might do a longer episode today. There we go. Oops, wrong button. I know why this is here like this. Because the pathway. Ooh, geez, that lag spike though. Leads down to there. I need to get like another. Maybe a better GPU. Because this thing keeps on lagging. Where's this house connected to? Oh, this poor villager. This poor villager's been stuck there forever. Because he can't get out. Let's check something. I want to go options, video settings. Fancy fast. Minimum off. Oops. Small. Normal. Minimal. Increase. Minimal. Off, off, full screen on. Does the smooth lighting help a bit? F3. It's just like I keep on getting lag spikes. I think it's because I took out a, I think it's because I took out a, what's it called, a RAM thing, so it's being a little bit more laggy than what it usually would be. I know how to make this villager get back to the normal world with us. That is. KE, take this stack of dirt. I want to get rid of this one first. know it doesn't really matter which one I get rid of first, but I want to get this one out first for any other one. Come on, jump down. Oops, wrong button. Get some of this while we're here. I know I have a whole chest of dirt down. I mean, a chest of dirt down at my base, but we're not at my base right now, so we're just gonna get some quick dirt. Let's get a little bit more, just so we could make this even with that. This will look like if I get rid of this. This would. So it won't matter if I get rid of it. I mean, well, it won't really matter if I get rid of it. Looks good for now. Okay, so the way we'll get this villager, these villagers, back to the real world is by going like this. And they'll soon enough realize that there's a door here. An opening here. So then get rid of this. see it. Just wanna get it done with. Okay, now we need the next shovel. To leave all that. Let's go this way and down. This is all good now. This is good. This has been good. This is good now. Clean that up, over there later. This is good. This is good right here, up to there. Here, here. And I can tell that it's getting night because it got just a bit darker. Here, and then I believe we were going to make a pathway going up to here. Yep, this is the spot, but right now we need to go to sleep. Well, let me out. While we're out over here, I'm gonna fix this over here. We're gonna actually make the next spot over here. So let's try to find the center, which is right here. And we're gonna, let's go in the very middle. Okay, so this is the pathway so far. Okay, good. And good. Now we can let the grass grow over here. And now this is done over here. Now nothing's over here anymore. Shoot. Okay, we need to make a pathway. Oh, jeez. We need to make a pathway up this way. You two are in the way. Get the thinking out of here. Almost cursed. I'm not gonna hide the fact that I almost cursed. That'd be wrong of me to do. If I ever curse, I'm probably going to find a way to edit that out. Well, I'm definitely going to edit it out. Because I don't want to be a bad model anymore. I want to have good content and be liked all over the place. Okay. Now this should grow. Let's not waste a shovel for a minute. E. Here we go. We almost got every single pathway and partial way. I can't believe this has been the first part that we did and we still haven't got it yet. And for the first three episodes, you have seen the same thing. Like the same thumbnail So, oh yeah, I've been running with F3 on this whole entire time. Jesus, I'm stupid. You guys had to see that for a while. It's my stupidity. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we go. I'm gonna wait for a second for this to grow. I should have left that one to go over that way. A minute. Does this lead up? Yes, it does. You put some buildings this way. What is this wolf growling at? Oh, it's a bunny. Okay, we're gonna have to get rid of this tree. Also, guys, if you guys are watching this, I've just thought of a way to make it so that more people will watch my videos. And that way is, if you put a comment in my video, I will try. I mean, my latest video that I make, I will try to remember to add your comment to the thumbnail. And especially if you suggest something to do in the video, I won't put it in the video, but I'll put it in the, I'll put it in, what's it called? The thumbnail, so that people that are watching my video will be able to see what you guys are saying from my last video. So this will be the first video that, hopefully will be the first video that I will take a part of a thumbnail, a part of a comment, and put it in the thumbnail. But no, actually not part of a comment, the whole comment, and put it in the thumbnail. So that's a way that more people will get more views. I mean, that I'll get more views. And that you guys will be able to see more content of this, because then people will comment on what I should do in the videos, and those comments will allow me to keep the series going, because I don't wanna make a video and then somebody asks me to do something in the series and then never finish that in the series. Because what would be the whole point of doing it? I mean, saying that I'll do something for you guys if I never end up doing it. Let's keep on going. I should have left that. I'll leave all that. Come on, grow. Stinking peace. I see. That sounds something like something else, but okay. You know what? This can actually lead up to here. to just be that. Oh, this finally grew. To check on everything else. Check on every part of this. Oh wait, actually, let's do this first. This needs to link up. This will not link up. Mine will not be linked up. Wrong block. I accidentally clicked the button before I got to it. Jeez, does everybody have to scream? I hope you guys can actually hear me. I don't know, I'm not gonna be able to know if you guys hear me until after the video will be made. So I'm just hoping. Like this, and then get rid of that, like that. Is it already getting night? I thought I just did something. I just went to bed. Apparently not. Actually, no, we didn't go to bed for a while now. So that is correct. Sorry. Got confused for a second there. Yeah, because we just, like, had went to get shovel. Because we left off with getting shovels again for my thing. I have no time to make shovels right now, so we have to go to bed first, and then we can make some shovels and put away some. Actually, we're just gonna put away that, but we're also gonna put away that. Okay, so let's make some shovels. One, two, 3, 4. Put that there. And we'll get rid of these flowers. Oops. Just pressed the wrong button. Don't have flowers yet. So we'll put that there. Wait, do I have staircases in there? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Wait, over here. We also gotta get rid of this area. 1, 2, 3. Good. In a minute, I'm gonna end the episode because this is getting to be a long episode from what I can tell. But in fact, let's check it. Sorry, you're gonna have to see this for a second. 34 minutes and 30 seconds about. Sorry, you had to see that. I had to check it because this is getting to be a long episode. I already was able to tell because of, usually I never do it these long. So I got used to the feeling of how long each one is. So I just had to check. Okay, let's go to here. This is gonna take a while for the grass to grow. This one's not gonna take as long. Wait, that's a shovel deal. so stupid. I just realized I was doing something stupid. I was using a using a pickaxe to mine. Mine to get dirt. A second there. Only for a second though. Put this here so it looks asymmetrical-ish. But then also, let's clear this a bit up. Soon enough, we're going to do some clearing out the area so that we actually have enough space to build. We're going to flatten out areas. Make it look nice. Let's get that wood. Five, six, seven. Let's get this. And now that's good. Besides for this, apparently. So we gotta redo this again. And of course there's stone, so we gotta do some more work than I thought. It's not where I wanna put that. Okay, let's get this. Okay, now we can get some of this done. Well, most of it actually. Just for that, just this one little block is not done yet. And we can get this. Darn it. That's supposed to be grass. We can get rid of that, because I'll soon get it. We can just leave this one to clear that up for now, so that we can actually get more stuff done. And now, if you watch the video, you will have noticed that my dirt staircase is gone. Forgot to do that for the videos, or for this video, I mean for most of this video. I'm not jumping down there. We're going down this way. Ooh, this is ready to get. This looks weird. So I'm gonna fix it. Get this done. Darn you, villager. Get out of the way. Okay, let's check everything. Because we're almost done. We're gonna have to make a pathway over that way, I think. Because we have 1, 2, 3, yeah. This one only has 2, so we're not doing this one. This one has everything done. This way, we can finally start to get everything fixed up. And we can get rid of that. You know what? I noticed that, and since there's only two blocks with it, we're gonna get it. I'm not sure if I got the blocks back, but it's alright. We're gonna leave those. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Everything over this way is good. And this is our main street for me. This way we cannot make a pathway. Well, this one we cannot make a pathway. This one we can't. This one we did fix up. This one could be fixed up now. And I just lost another shovel. There we go, and yes, I do see that, but look, it connects, so cannot do anything about it. This way is done, this way is done, and yes, I see saw that from all the way back there. We're fixing it. This way can almost be fixed, but still hasn't grown. This one still not. Cannot be fixed. This one we had to fix. This one all the way around for no reason. Ah, shoot. There we go. There we go. Now we have to wait for that to grow again. This we're gonna fix like that. So every pathway is pretty much done. But what we're going to do is we're going to go right here. And we're going to go all the way down this way. Those two could potentially connect, but I'm not going to do it just yet. So that means that every single pathway is done. So I took the whole entire episode to fix all the pathways, make them flat. And now we just have to wait until the grass grows, which I can do that by myself. Ha! They can't get out. So we did good. This episode's great. We put buildings over here. I gotta clear out some area over here. This I'm not ever clearing out. This, nah. This we can put some buildings over here. None over here. A pathway's not going down there. Not going down this way, but we could put some stuff over this way. And yes, I know it's getting night. We could put some buildings over this way. Small buildings right in the middle. Over this way. Over this way and that way. And let's go to bed real quickly and then we can finish saying what we're saying. It's the wrong pathway. Oh shoot, I just did a 360. Just noticed that. Wasn't paying attention to which way I was turning. Hurry up. Okay. Now. Darn you. And now we can go up here. We could potentially put some stores in the walls, but I don't think it's big enough. We have this. Actually, we can fix this real quickly. This is all good now. We can put some stuff off this way. A little thing in some little things in the middle here. Some stuff right here. And some stuff right here. Alright. So, that's the whole entire pathway finished. Pretty much. And if you've been watching the video, you will notice that I did put back the staircase, only to be taken away. I mean, actually, let's not say that yet. It doesn't really look like any different, now that I notice it. Okay, so if you watch the video, you will have noticed that I got rid of the staircase twice. And you could say, got rid of the staircase twice. And yeah. Oh, we got books in here, apparently. This has got to be my favorite building out all Minecraft buildings. Okay, so hope you guys like the video. If you did, please like, please subscribe, and hope to see you guys. Please comment, and please subscribe, and hope to see you guys in the next video. Peace. I gotta do this once again. Stop recording.